Nick also thanks his family for their unconditional love and support, and Jason Donaldson for changing it. Benshaw Denshaw.
I'm Nick. On behalf of the school district, I'm really pleased to be presenting you with the district scholarship. Congratulations.
Hi Nick, on behalf of Mott Training Company, I'm very pleased to present you with the Jane Mowat Scholarship for Outstanding Academic Proficiency. Congratulations.
Around the school, great conversations and classes with the wonderful teachers and staff at GISS, and of course, getting into lots of shenanigans with many great friends. He says his greatest accomplishments are learning to be motivated when work needs to get done and having decent grades while still having a great time the whole way through. Lay plans to study, trek, play, travel, sail, and keep life fresh. He is grateful to his wonderful parents who've been there with absolute support and love the entire way through. The GISS staff who made his schooling experience bright, and of course, all his friends who've been awesome, fun, and patient, even when he fools around.
Okay, I want to award you, get to you, the IODE Environmental Education Rotary. Congratulations.
Lady, it gives me great pleasure to award you the other Apple Festival bursary this year. Congratulations and great luck.
Dean Swinburson. Dean's best memory of GISS is playing ball with the boys. He considers his greatest accomplishment to be going to Camosun College before graduation. The future will find Dean studying to be a golf course architect designer. He'd like to thank Maggie Allison, Sherry Hambrook, and most of all, Paul Robertson for guiding him closer and closer to his career path. He says, thanks to you all, it's been great. Ashley Sweeney. Ashley remembers the minibus adventures with Mr. Pearson and the soccer team, training and competing with the crew at 6 a.m. every morning, and she can't forget Jessica's jokes. The future will find Ashley studying criminology at St. Thomas University in New Brunswick and either competing in soccer or rowing at the varsity level. Ashley says, thank you to my friends and family for helping me through the hard times and supporting me, and Miss Mitchell for believing in me and pushing me beyond what I thought I was capable of.
Ashley, hi, on behalf of the Salisbury NDP Club, I want to commend you for your apparent love of cats. but more importantly, to present you with the Don Goodwin Award. Mr. Goodwin was the founder of the Salisbury Club. That's awarded to the student with demonstrated academic excellence and community involvement. Thanks very much. Congratulations.
Caitlin has enjoyed many of her adolescent experiences. To name a few, her Quebec exchange, galvanizing about Cuba with choir, and learning to not always be socially awkward. Thanking specific people would devastate the word limit, but she'd like to give general thanks to all who supported her quest for world domination, which is to commence after she travels to Europe, studies songwriting, and releases a CD.
Caitlin, Ed McGregor was the first mayor of the District of Sooke, and in 2004, they began a scholarship that went to one graduating student somewhere in the CRD, and this year you were chosen. Congratulations.
Congratulations on earning the Canadian Federation of University Women Bursary.
Magnus Tay. Magnus is proud to graduate at GISS. Future plans are to study science at university, and you'll figure out the rest when he gets there. Magnus says thanks to everyone.
Thank you.
mathematics, physics, puzzles, storytelling, and adventure. Next year, you'll find him at UBC Vancouver studying engineering.
Hi, James. This special award is the Unsung Hero Award, and it recognizes you as a person in the background work that you do in the school. These are skills that will be coming handy in the future. Congratulations.
Hello, James. I am so pleased to present to you the Max Abley Memorial Passion for Life Award, and it gives me great pleasure. Congratulations. And may your puzzles be endless, and may you always find solutions for them.
James, danger. Here is the French Immersion Scholarship. Congratulations.
This is my last presentation, so I just want to tell this fine, fine class how proud we are, all of you. I first met James when he played Tiny Tim in Christmas with Scrooge, and the next year he wanted to play Tiny Tim again, but his voice has dropped to about that level, so he became Turkey Boy. But again, I'm so much proud to have known you, James, and I'd like to present to you, no irony this time, the Gita Bursary.
Congratulations on behalf of Cooker Grocer, and I'm pleased you're taking this award. Good luck.
Ben's best memories at GISS are infinitely unfolding. The people, the energy, and the acceptance are all intertwined within the lucid energies associated with GISS. Ben's accomplishments include overcoming the illusions of separation, finding a balance, and progressing in his own progression. Ben's plans for the future include permaculture, expression and exploration within the cosmos, networking and collective infinite learning. Ben would like to thank Bruce Smith for his realness, Mr. Curtis for math class, Austin Reynolds for being his brother, and all of the beautifully wonderful people who have battled with him or loved him, who were confused by him or who have shed a thought for him. Thank you. accomplishment is passing all of his courses. Davis plans to go to university for 7 years and become a doctor of veterinary medicine, or maybe just take medicine in general. He thanks his mom for making lunch for him every morning, stepdad for putting a roof over his head, dad for supporting him from the sidelines, and most importantly, grandma because she's putting him through university.
Tonight. Jane. Alexander. Do you remember that day you fell out?